We had well over 200 seniors last year who did not receive a high school diploma. It became real clear that we needed to do something. Number one, that it's unacceptable to have that many students not get their high school diploma. Really, it's unacceptable for any student not to receive their high school diploma. To have hundreds of young people around in the community who never finished high school is not good for the community economically.
I can certainly empathize with these seniors that are this close to graduating and for whatever reason they didn't complete all the requirements. This is an exciting program to get these high school seniors back in the school district and to get them a head start at South Texas College.
So seniors, class of 2007, if you fell just a little bit short of earning your high school diploma, if you are missing a credit or two, or you failed one or more parts of your tax test but were ready to graduate other than that, this is an excellent opportunity for you. And South Texas College and PSJA are joining hands to work together to give you the opportunity to go ahead and start college now.
My name is Sylvia. I'm 23 and I want to be a nurse, but I need a couple credits to receive my high school diploma. A friend of mine referred me to PSJA College Career and Technology Academy, which will not only give me the diploma I need, but the opportunity to start my college education at South Texas College.
If you're between the ages of 18 to 25, a PSJA area resident, lack credits or didn't pass a task or task test, and would like to enroll in this free program to receive your high school diploma while earning college credit, call the College Career and Technology Academy today at 784-8515.
The program design is going to come as we get to know the needs of these students and their interests. And so we're trying to design, instead of having the students fit the school, we're trying to design a school that fits the students and their needs.
We don't want to provide courses that students may not be interested in. But once we learn the kind of careers they're interested in, the kind of courses they'd like to take, well, then we're going to be prepared to deliver those courses.
Although we do encourage students to go the four-year program route, take their basics at South Texas College and then perhaps transfer to a four-year college, but also we encourage students to think about certificated courses in which maybe they want to learn the job skills that are necessary. We want students to be able to transition into the college or career of their choice. And so we support both tracks. The academic as well as the career in technology.
I was an AP student. I was an athlete. I played basketball 4 years of high school. I was devastated when I found out I wasn't going to graduate because I put everything in my 4 years of high school to get my grades to where I was, my GPA.
I was living in San Antonio, and my mom called me back to come and try this new school, and I just wanted to give it a shot, and it turned out that everything turned out good.
There was times where I wouldn't go to school anymore. And Ms. Belmares and the attendance officer, she would call to my house, or Ms. Tyler and her would go to my house and they would talk to me and tell me, like, you went to high school for 4 years and just to throw it away.